from my favorite character from The Wire. And now a song for all you Blast Beat fans, because there's never enough Blast Beat at Spirit of Suwannee Music Park. This song is called Blast Beat Samba number 23.
Thank you.
And now we're gonna play an oldie but goodie.
Let's go.
Whatever side of the bullshit political fence you're on, or if you don't even give a fuck. Because anyone can do it if they want to. All you gotta do is go to Walmart and buy yourself a gun, son. Yeah. We're going to Walmart after the show and getting some guns. It's a fucking weed, man, yeah. And I got me a tank of ammonium nitrate connected to my van. Fucking gonna break bad later, boy, yeah. Trump is my motherfucking man, yeah! Wait, sorry, I just had a moment of insanity. Whoa, where am I? Okay, wait. This song is called "He's the Man Who Shot the Voting Machine," oh yeah!
Thank you.
Drugs. a song about this crazy woman I met and fucking, she was like 70. I didn't have sex with her, I swear. I'm lying. Yeah, I love you guys. I love the fucking Fritz, yeah. Hey, you know what we're gonna do later? Me, Craig, Scotty, and Chuck, we're gonna fucking play a bunch of old punk rock. It's gonna be awesome. Like that night when Ween came over and took over our stage and we played a bunch of punk rock after the last Ween show. Fucking awesome. That's gonna be awesome too. All right, some people say, well, I got a Grammy this year. Pat me on the back. I don't want a fucking Grammy. I got to jam with Teen Ween, my all-time hero. That's my Grammy this year. Here we go. All right, so what song? Oh, yeah, this song about me and William S. Burroughs at the methadone clinic. Here we go. Before it was called Molly. This song, but we're not gonna talk about drugs anymore tonight, I promise. My current girlfriend said, Mike, you talk about drugs too much. You don't even take them anymore, you poser. fucking poser. So anyway, but this is for all you guys that are discovering the joys of cocaine sex and acid and Molly. From here on out, we're just gonna call them magical potions. Does everyone have a nice bag of magical potions this weekend? Let's hear for magical potions, cause like Don Quixote in the days of lore, me and Sancho Panza will attack the Heron's windmill, and there's a dragoness and a dungeoness, and my lady of the fair is waiting for me. Aye, this song is called She Hit Me With Her Sweet Low. You want me to suck on your dick? I've done it before, so no big deal.
I'm playing drums with some of the best drummers in Dallas, Texas. Drums are... And I'm looking at them, and all of a sudden, everyone's heads started turning into giant dragons. Giant sentient beings with razors coming out. And I started cowering. I was like, oh, no. Oh, fucking no. Whoa, pull it together, Mike, pull it together. That fucking paper magical potion's strong. But it was at that moment I realized that perhaps I was the drum antichrist. Because all those drummers were fucking looking at me like I was Satan or something. And then it started happening again, it started getting really weird. And I realized that Gibby Haynes from the Butthole Surfers was in the room. And he looked at me this weekend. He said, and by the way, Mike, you can see your mom this weekend.
Thank you.
Story time in the van. We're hanging with our friends, driving across the land like Vikings. We are the New Orleans Vikings. Uno, dos, uno, dos, tres. We'll be right back.
mother was my teacher. Your mother was my teacher.
Thank you.
one now. Hey, that song's called I Ain't Mine. Now here's another new one. This is our new DVD, which we have here for sale tonight. It's awesome. It's with these guys, recorded live at Mardi Gras at the world famous Blue Nile Club. Now here's the song about the fucking wonderfully brilliant Bobby Jindal. This song is called Bobby Jindal is an Anchor Baby. Yeah. shit like that, Officer Fuckface. That shit gonna go viral on the old internet, boy. Oh, Cooter. Fucking Cooter, you're in a shitload of trouble, man. Got to be like me, Trump. Blister on your penis! Time to be nice, B-Trap!